How do you pick your absolute favorite performance from Glee? You don't! We've got our top picks up next. Hey guys, so let me start off by saying that it was really difficult to put together this list of the best performances on Glee. I mean, every single episode is chock full of singing, dancing, and sheer talent. But in celebration of the successful run on Fox coming to a close, we're reminiscing about some of the most talked about performances. Let's kick it off with a classic. Don't Stop Believing, this Journey cover featured New Directions at the very beginning of the Glee journey. And just seeing Cory Monteith in this footage today, man, we really, really miss that guy. And we love all of those touching performances for the tribute episode many seasons later. But right now we're going to keep this as a celebratory story. This particular performance is the first time that we really see our favorite show choir come together, and that's why it made our cut. And moving on, oh wow, I love this one. It's when the Warblers take on Katy Perry's Teenage Dream. We can dance until we die, you and I, we'll be young forever. So the Private School guys take on this hit song, and you can definitely already feel some of the chemistry between Blaine and Kurt during the performance. Now, speaking of chemistry, remember the throwdown back in the early days of Finchel, where Finn tries to win back Rachel, who is dating Jessie from Vocal Adrenaline? It's kind of perfect, and it's a really cool take on the classic rock song, Jessie's Girl. He's holding her in his arms late at night. You know I wish that I had Jessie's girl. I wish that I had Jessie's girl. Hashtag Finchel forever. And then The Wedding, Marry You by Bruno Mars, yes! Is it the look in your eyes, or is it this dancing juice? Who cares, baby? I think I wanna marry you. Gleeks across the world love this next one because it backs up what the show is all about. Accepting people for who they are. Be yourself, love yourself. It's all about positivity and spreading love. It's Lady Gaga's Born This Way. Black, white, or beige, Chola, or Orient made. I'm on the right track, baby, I was born to be brave. Now, as a reminder, this was such a big deal because the entire group had shirts printed with texts of their flaws or what makes them weird in order to wear them proudly and to embrace it. Go team! And next, another song that I just can't get enough of. It's the Warblers' take on Ed Sheeran. You love me, come on, get involved. Feel it rushing through you from your head to toe. And what a cool spinning on the couch shot for Sing. So that's from a more recent episode, and now we're ready to go old school with Britney Spears up in here. Remember the Britney versus Brittany episode where one of our favorite Cheerios goes under at the dentist, who just so happens to be guest star John Stamos? Well, it all turns into a pretty intense dream dance party. Did Britney take on Britney's I'm a Slave for You, we also got to see her dressed up like the pop princess in some of her most iconic costumes, including from her Oops I Did It Again music video, as well as her sparkly nude bodysuit stylings. Oh, and then there's the I'm a Slave for You jungle goddess look from the MTV VMAs. This was a much talked about Glee episode in season 2, but then in season 3, the Michael Jackson tribute episode really excited fans. And this performance from Santana and Sebastian dueling it out, oh my gosh, it's a good one. Annie, are you okay? So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? You've been hit by, you've been struck by a smooth criminal. Oh, I still love that face off. And the simplistic backup of those two talented cellists, it definitely was one of the most intense songs of the tribute. And speaking of dedication, let's rewind back to season 4, the boy band mashup. Calling all NSYNC and Backstreet Boys fans, check it. I wanna see you out that door, baby, bye, bye, bye. You are my fire, the one. could watch this back and forth all day long. Now, that was Finn repping for BSB's I Want It That Way, while Will and Co. took on NSYNC's Bye Bye Bye. Love it. And we all know that Glee is famous for creating really cool mashups that work, so you might remember this oldie but goodie. Singing in the rain, you can stand under my umbrella. Just singing in the rain, I'm singing, singing in the rain. Aww, Will and Holly Holiday, played by Gwyneth Paltrow. Those two had some chemistry. The choreography, rain included, made this stage show a very memorable one. And since we're on the topic of rain, what about Rachel's Rain on My Parade? We only have time for one word of it though. Sorry, guys. Agree with them. Oh, and then the Adele mashup is a fabulous musical mix. I mean, you better believe that I listen to this when I work out. First, Mercedes took control on Rumor Has It. She made your heart melt, but you called to the car. Now rumor has it she ain't got your love anymore. Rumor has it. And then watch out because Santana steps it up for a bit of Someone Like You. Never mind, I'll find someone. No, that was actually the show's 300th performance. Insane, right? And that's just another reason that I cannot possibly list every single best performance from Glee. They're all freaking good because this cast is just so darn talented. Now, two words for this next one. Safety dance. Oh, it's safe to dance. Oh, it's safe to dance. Oh, it's safe to dance. Party, we love you. And hello, what about some old school Cheerios at homecoming? Quinn is back with S&B, and these gals take on problems. Tell me, baby, why can't you leave me? Cause even though I should've wanted, I gotta have it. I want you. And it seems that they all take turns with the Ariana Grande part, but who is Iggy in this cover? It's Santana. But the entire cast got to take on characters for Time Warp. Amazing. It's just a jump to the left. And this cast is just always so freaking right. So talented. Now, I'd like to mix it up with something super recent. This is not classic, guys, but this was a very unexpected Glee moment. I'll let the video do the talking. Lights! Put it right there, made it easy for you to get to. Now you wanna act like you don't know what to do. If you didn't catch it, as Sue Sylvester announces more than once, that's the superintendent's son, who is fierce and practicing Destiny's Child, lose my breath for his bar mitzvah. And sometimes you don't need the full-on razzle-dazzle to enjoy a performance. Defying Gravity and the musical moments from Wicked made the list. Well, if that's love, it comes at much too high a cost. I'd sooner fight defying gravity. These two hit some seriously high notes. And what about when Blaine and Bro Cooper battle it out on stage for Somebody That I Used to Know? It's brilliant. Somebody. Now you're just somebody that I used to know. Are some good looking guys. I mean, it's kind of true for the entire cast, actually. Talent equals good looks sometimes, right? Plus, that song dominated pop culture for quite some time. And something that I think we should also celebrate from Glee, duh, some of the incredible original songs. We've got Hell to the No, Loser Like Me, and my personal favorite, Light Up the World, so good. And our favorite Gleeks look totally put together and formal in their all black ensembles for Nationals. I know that we got the love. Now guys, with that, it is the end of our breakdown of the best Glee performances. Ah, what do you think? I have a personal message for the Glee team out there. I want to say thank you for a really great run. We love you, and you are also talented at what you do. In fact, guys, viewers, I want you to leave a comment below with your favorite Glee performance, and also tweet me about it, because I want to hear which one is your top performance of all time. I'm at Dana Ward online. Also, feel free to say what you miss most about the show wrapping up this year. I'm your host, Dana Ward. Thanks so much for hanging out with me today. You can click over here to watch the 10 best TV couples of all time. Now, I bet that none of us can possibly agree on who made the cut, but that makes lists that much more fun and interesting. Check it out, and we'll see you next time.